This is a superstar coming into this one with a major chip on his shoulder. Feels like he's not gotten the respect from the division that he's deserved lately.
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself here, maybe he will get the respect he believes he deserves.
Gonna have to dig down deep here tonight.
But he's tasked with quite the challenge in the form of his competitor across the ring. This guy has been tormenting the WWE roster for weeks now. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
He climbs into the ring.
Pulls in the arm. Tugging on the arm into the side suplex.
Dropped with a back suplex. Now he's been put on the defensive.
What a suplex.
One strong attack. He could do it here. Oh, somehow.
He's still in this.
Monkey flip.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Boom! Basement dropkick. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
From the top.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Ow! Oh, using the knee.
Just laying it in.
Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless. I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
Schoolboy.
It's Mark.
Ouch. And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
He's getting a little battered now.
From the heavens! Frog splash!
Oh, this could be something!
Oh, stop!
Can he put this one away? Down. This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Fisherman suplex. Nice. Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
Talk about rocking the jaw. Pulled back into the hip toss.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
If this lands, it's over.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. Oh, strong knee connects.
And it's reverse. Paying for that mistake.
Swing blade!
Nicely done.
Arm pull into the side suplex.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Launch out to the outside.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off for a fish. Fisherman Buster.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
It is all going his way right about now. What power!
And he tosses him back in now.
Climbing up top, he's got big play
from the top. He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Face gouge, oh God.
Super kick finds the mark.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Rip Courtney. We're getting into desperation mode for him.
Oh! Whoa! That's gonna be it. Two! Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
And you know what's next, guys? The last shot. And that might be just enough to win.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. Oh. Into a clothesline.
Here is your winner, the Spider-Man.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
This is a victory you could truly be proud of. A victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will.